On the list of books that could win the Financial Times McKinsey Business Book of the Year Award. The unbelievable story of a scientist who kept to himself and started the age of algorithms, making $23 billion in the process. Jim Simons is the person who has made the most money in the modern world of finance. His record can't be beat by Warren Buffett, Peter Lynch, Ray Dalio, Steve Cohen, or George Soros. Since 1988, Renaissance's flagship fund, Medallion, has made an average annual return of 66%. The company has made more than $100 billion in income, and Simons is worth about $23 billion. Zuckerman, a veteran Wall Street Journal investigative reporter, tells the gripping story of how Simons, a world-class mathematician and former codebreaker, mastered the market. He does this by using access to Simons and dozens of his current and former workers that has never been seen before. Simons was the first person to use data-driven algorithms, which are now used all over the world. As Renaissance grew into a major player in the market, its leaders began to have an effect on the world outside of banking. Simons became a very important person in science, education, and liberal politics. Robert Mercer, a senior business leader, is more responsible than anyone else for Trump's presidency. He hired Steve Bannon for the campaign and gave money to Trump's successful 2016 campaign. Mercer was also important to the Brexit movement. The man who solved the market is a picture of a modern-day Midas who changed markets to his liking but didn't think about how his success would affect his company and his country. It's also a story about what Simons's change means for the rest of us. Thanks for watching our Amazon book review. If you found our review helpful and you're interested in checking it out for yourself, we've included a link to it in the description below. By clicking on that link, you'll not only get more details about it on Amazon, but also support our channel at no cost to you. So go ahead and click that link to grab your copy of the book and dive into an exciting reading journey. Happy reading, and thanks for your support.